a very key figure in security. He's a former military officer. He's someone that has had dealings with Jaish-e-Mohammed, one of the banned groups, with Maulana Azhar, who was in an Indian jail for decapitating three British tourists and three American tourists. And he also had dealings with Omar Sheikh, the man who murdered Osama bin Laden. Now, I know that having dealings with people does not necessarily mean direct